It's just a great time under the lights. I think everybody was excited to get out here in front of the families. And, you know, we've been working really hard all season. We're ready to get on a roll as we get into playoffs here. I mean, we added some transfers, four transfers in, and then, like, we have the guys returning from last year and, you know, coming into our senior class. And we're just, like, all really close and hang out all the time. So it's awesome to have a big senior class.